Hi, this is Noah Nybaron from Baron Brew Equipment, Tilt Hydrometer. I'm going to show you how to set up your own Google Sheets cloud posting. We've just made a few updates to make this a little easier. The first thing I'm going to do is go to the app menu item and go down to this option two. This allows you to set up your own Google Sheets. Click here to get to the instructions. These instructions are embedded in the sheet itself. So I'm actually logged in as Noah Baron, my other Gmail account. So this should be pretty similar to anyone that would be doing this. So I'm going to follow the first instructions. My first step is going to be to make a copy. This will put it into my own Google Sheets drive. And it'll show up as copy. You can see up here. And the instructions will appear again. And next instruction is to go to the tools and click on script editor. This will take you to the script. You're going to follow these new instructions in the script editor, 1 through 7. First being to go to the publish menu and deploy as a web app. Done that. And as you can see, this box will appear in front of the instructions. So you may need to take a screenshot of these instructions, print them out, or whatnot to actually see them. But I'm just going to go over them since I already know what they are. I'm going to go to who has access to this app, anyone even anonymous, and then click deploy. Will then ask me to review permissions, select the account, and I get this notification this app isn't verified. This just means that Google hasn't reviewed the app to make sure that it's what they want it to be, which is really not necessary. We think that the app is secure enough, and so you'll have to click on this advanced link, and then click on go to Tilt Cloud Template for Tilt App 1.6 Plus and unsafe, which is maybe a good thing to point out. But at the same time, we have reviewed the code, so we think it's okay. This will show you the different permissions that are required. If you're concerned at all about these, you could open a new Gmail account. And so none of your personal information would be involved in any of this stuff. But I personally don't have a problem with it. I'm going to allow. And now this app has now been deployed as a web app. I will get an email too saying that I have a new app linked to my account, which is fine. We're going to click OK. I'll close this script. And the next instruction says to go to the Tilt menu and select email cloud URL. I'm actually just going to just copy and I'm going to put this into my Tilt Pi. So I'm just going to copy and paste. So there's two ways to look at the cloud URL. There's this view cloud URL or email. So I'm just going to click view. Now I'm going to go to my Tilt Pi. So my Tilt Pi is right here. I have a purple IPA, or purple Tilt, I'm sorry. I already have a Tilt login here, so I'm just going to start over here. Going to clear that out. And also going to clear out this other cloud URL and paste in one that I just got here. It confirms that I just press return and it's been saved. This checkbox is turned off, so I'm not using default. I'm going to rename the beer to, that was just an amber ale. Press enter. Confirms that I've named the beer. And then I'm going to enter my email address to start a new brew. So noahbaron@gmail.com. Enter. Now, I'm going to look down in this section here to see if my new sheet has been created. And here it has. Amber Ale, comma 2. This 2 is a serial number, so I can have multiple Amber Ales. And looks like it was successful. So I can actually go to that sheet either by clicking on this link here that's generated and posted on the display. Or if I go back to my my app, I can now delete these instructions. And I have here a link to my Google Sheet. This is basically a list of your beers. Here's my Amber Ale, and this is the serial number. It's basically the number, the row number. Doc ID is just part of the URL, basically, just sort of informational. And then I'm going to go to this sheet, and here I see my data has been posted. So it looks like I'm all set, and I can start brewing away. Thank you for watching this. I will see you later.